If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles.
My testimony has come from being delivered from drugs and alcohol, 25 years of using and abusing myself and others around me.
There's a better life. There's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker.
And one day I asked myself, God, really, what is my purpose?
We've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night.
Why really am I here? And I heard him gently speak to me and say, you have a purpose.
We've all run to things we know just ain't right.
From the moment that I surrendered, I fell on my knees. I gave my Lord and Savior my everything.
You got pain, he's a pain taker.
And he gave me his everything.
You feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, a savior, he's a prison shaking savior. You got chains, oh, he's a chain breaker.
My life has never been the same. And that was Easter Sunday of 2005. I thank God for the truth that comes from the Word of God.
Believe it, you receive it, you can feel it. Somebody testify, testify. If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify.
And my life will never be the same. I never have to go back to that girl that I was before I surrendered my life to him, and I'm just truly grateful to be a part of this radio station and speaking the truth.
He's a prison shaking savior. You got chains. He's a chain breaker. Oh, with you need freedom, savior. He's a prison shaking savior. You got chains. Oh, he's a chain breaker.
Thank you so much for keeping it going and sharing hope with anyone and everyone who will open their eyes and their ears to the Lord.